we go. We are halfway through the stream, and I just remembered to hit the record button. I apologize for anyone who's re-watching the stream. And it's just now saying this. Who is this? I don't know who Tony Shirley is. No one does. Who are you? She kind of reminds me of Cherry when she first started out. I didn't even know you were there. Well, hello! Where now, Bob? Trying to finish the wellness skill. I just started recording a minute ago. Half of the stream is just gone. Nothing much has changed. Lucas grew up, we were pregnant with the second. We completed our aspiration. So that's one of six goals completed. We are halfway through the politician career, wellness is almost done. Everyone's in view. So I can check on everyone. I'm surprised they're all doing really well. Travis can now mod games with his level 3 of programming. She's in third trimester with the second child. Shmo. Level 10 of the wellness skill. Curtis can now brew lemon honey ginger detox tea and share detox secrets. So that's another one of their goals completed. I'm gonna say that we'll stop worrying about having a club gathering at least once a week. Once the other goals are accomplished, and then we can focus on Pisces. Which Pisces isn't even born yet, so we'll see. Lottery successful.
Geneva Josba.
Work on communication. He needs a bitch of animal. Larfy, I choose you. Meet Larf. He will be your big stuffed animal companion. Babble to him. It will help with your communication. So now hug and hit others. You can also learn animals from flashcards with adults. On the tablet. Slowly working on his thinking skill by selecting a whole bunch of different things and having him be like, what is that? 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 He's also working on his movement skills too. What is that? Oh, this means she got promoted. So, charity organizer or politician? Politician. Work from home. Promoted to civil servant. There we go. She's halfway through the politician career. She got a bonus. Promote policies interaction. Secure vote interaction. make empty promises interaction, and ask for small or large bribe interaction. She needs to get confident, and she needs to debate left or right politics? Policies? Prepping for the romantic holiday.
Warm. Bobanef?
Mama.
Ooh, keep that to.
This will help with his thinking skills. There are the teeny tiny steps.
Flina Wobi. Flina?
Wobi Adibu.
Oh, yeah.
This is giving him attention and also teaching him, so this helps. Lucas can now study shapes on the nesting bones.
Yeah.
Lucas also defies the bless
often.
Work for Travis starts in about an hour. You should probably get up. De-stress before work. We'll play some games while she prepares breakfast. Halfway through the politics career, she still needs to do club gathering once a week, which is every Monday. She still needs to have 3 kids and get married as an adult. And she needs to have 4 good friends, which will be her family. Update tomorrow, yes. Candy Burr has won the lotto. I don't know who that is.
So, hiya boo. Zoya Malaba. Kissape.
He has to go to work. Oh, she was supposed to debate politics.
Blofa Fredoy Brentman Anor for Orna Afflin Wadi.
Alice will come over and hang out.
Open Babin Lopi Fada.
I don't know which one's which. I don't think it matters.
I got Rix. Poojing.
Hey, Bruce.
I got Rix.
Oh, Vadish.
Yikla, Aragoba.
Uh huh.
Kisib. Tribna.
Gah.
Pamil.
Fruit.
Zarps. Floopy.
Blitza.
Nukum Kalang. Yamsa Brita. Telvajero Umbra. Huh. Nisoda. Oh, Moochie PG.
Stopespa.
Palifa Thippid. Oh, Shirsha Habbery. Arvani Zonxo. Blahoyatha. Kalarga Zakuni. Sensen Gorge. Gorsoy. Nimini.
She'll eventually get confident because she's self-assured.
Palifa
and
Thippid.
Get herself confident.
Shirsha Habbery.
Jessene Simba.
Fibanu.
Yay, boo, crew.
Tuka?
Oh.
Cheshire. Binkapa Baru.
Ah.
Kergadon Yadava.
Harfin. Harg. Toki Boo.
Stop it. Weebo. Sibuna Torbal Farbe.
Ah, Sabao.
Plushin.
Shuska.
Ah.
Miss Stevie Flina. Shell. Subao Habbery. Umfront Nibahana. Sistun Turib. Pifidow. Clank.
Oh, Sibara. Oh, what do you mean?
I wonder if this helps with confidence, so I can oneself up. There we go. Confident.
Thank you.
if she can sit down over there. Oh, we can also sell this here. And perhaps put in a dresser.
Kiss of fate, Dorky Shucks. Happy knee.
You can put the yoga mat out here so people can do yoga still. Oh my god, I'm just trying to see it. You can always put a shower in there.
Cheshire.
I should have done that. Let me put a shower in there.
Oh, Ufa Taru.
Ulak, Fangip Sandipage.
Milpa Brehe.
Mona Korba.
Jabaru Benu. Barovi Sensen. Gorge Fariki. Lemphi Nulitz. Zapinquar. Korpani.
Uba Mubna Mubna. Blah, blah, blah.
It'd be nice if we could also make him a good friend.
Ooh, Harpin.
Because then we'll have three good friends. Reputation. Okay, thank God they can actually get him there.
Gaba Woonie Hish.
Oh, Prita.
Ternoy.
Wasson X. Thelma.
He's also self-aware.
Swordacho. Lungebirdna. Gerba Base.
Yabba Frawlis.
Marik Poshima. Oh, Tinkwell.
Ew,
the tour, Dobie.
Oh, Zappelnorf.
Okay. Where did you put the bowl? Oh, it's by her feet.
Oh,
Tracy's spirit is fading away. I don't know who Tracy is. He got promoted. Was he the Sentinel? What's the Sentinel? What is the Sentinel? It is not mac and cheese. I just put inside a bowl of dirt. What is the Sentinel? It is a clock. I'm gonna put this in the office. You two share. Oh no. I have no idea where they're placing these dishes.
Bobanef?
Chima.
Ooh, Kidepta.
Barnoibu?
Sveva.
Fanship Gafaya. Robobi. Muska Treeb. Yafla Bobgor. Zonksa Banorp. Pelka Befete Laoda. Sharp Galmu. Ukaru Kwambu.
Saboy. Bertna Fume.
Yonka Fleifa.
Fayo.
Yabba Horn.
Thalabalom. Hoo hoo, Harpin.
Who's McGrelf? Jessene Klonkas Rabana.
Ah, Salsham.
Philbar.
Yunamiv. Hayabu. Yibs.
What is he doing at our house anyway? Like this late at night? There, but it seems to get glitched every time. Outside to worry. She just tried to go back to sleep. What do we think, boy or girl? He's so panicked, but he grabbed a bowl of peas. It's a girl. 1, 2, 3. Sasha. Like Vixilla. Sasha. Winza. Winza. Two kids down. Oh, Lumber. And the next one will be Pisces.
Yes.
He's low on fun. It won't be for soon.
What's that?
Good luck, have a good time. Lucas is about to see the new baby. How's Lucas' skills? Not bad. Aw, he happy about it. Pisces in there. They both want to go on a date. I don't think that's in the cards. Corey's boss was happy with the work she did. Yep, just as I thought. She got work. But they can cook together. I don't know what they'll cook together. There we go. Phoenix brownies. I did that with my boyfriend before. They are turning into still boyfriend and girlfriend. Not even engaged yet. Ooh, there's pie though. Oh, I love mushroom soup. Chocolate pie. Scones. I gotta do the brownies because that's something we would make. She woke up confident.
Slarpa! Throw!
This cannot talk.
Torba set che. Chow tokibo. Sika. A bool bool. A freezock. Crin. Tuga boar.
Okay, they are doing it together. He has work in about an hour. So she's mixing the brownies and he's chopping up butter. Oh, the baking skill.
Oh.
hit.
There is a sentiment. Do the connecting and cooking together.
Yibs.
Wagga.
Wooney.
Yelma. Yarb. Yibs.
Yapu.
Hi, Holly.
Hi, baby. Oh, I'm drifting. See, our house is okay. May not be the best, but it's also not the worst. We got this huge lot and we're doing nothing with it. Maybe we'll do farming. Travis's producer has started sending panicked emails to him several times a day. It's hard to get any work done when he has to keep handling every one of his little emergencies. Travis can either ignore the emails or research a larger solution that will solve all the producer's problems. Performs game spawn. How's the calendar looking? We got a birthday coming up. Which is the baby's birthday, and then it's Lucas's birthday. A few days. He'll become a kid in a few days. And then Travis's birthday's coming up too. And hers is too. She'll become an adult. He's gonna become an elder. So they're gonna get married quite later on. Hopefully it'll be okay. Can become a mentor now. morning, sleepy puppy. Travis is back. He's about to pass out. Well, Matt. It's tense.
Aya Balsuna!
Oofarow!
Ebony Darfa. You know, Sneeb, Hispa, Zigafuni.
I didn't mean to complain about it.
Tuga!
Turful Perpana.
They just became
Kirasha Yabasani. Sawada Nuloy.
Abim Rapani Varuna. Oh, I didn't Flosh need to do that. Fan is asleep and this guy's just chowing down on some brownies. This is his fourth brownie. Eating a whole bunch of brownies, I guess. About to get brownies. He'll be fine on his own.
Oh,
Braza?
Sasha's birthday. You broke it and then you stayed in the one. Sasha is a independent toddler.
Langy, shave him, shave him.
Let's plan do a little bit of editing of Sasha's outfit. I feel like since her name is Sasha, which is the name of Vixella, which is Vixella's real name, I feel like we should give her some respect. If you guys don't know who Vixella is, she is a simmer. And she's amazing.
Lugor, Thoria.
Let's see this little independent queen, well, princess, actually. I see platinum blonde hair and darker skin. Oh, she looks more like a hands. Way. Let's try I'm gonna keep her hairstyle the way it is. You know, make her look somewhat cuter. Her eyes are very vibrant. Did you notice that? Her eyes are like a gray.
Yeah!
I like the onesies, they're really cute. I mean, sure girl, I'll let you have that one. Cute. Very cute. She's a little cutie. Can we put on a hat with the bonnet on? Yeah. It looks a bit weird. Sasha. So, seems like Platinum Blonde from Aquarius is ruling out. But here's also the thing. I believe I said in the beginning that each different zodiac, I'm matching their hair to the element of their zodiac. So no matter what, Pisces will have black hair, which is completely different than the rest of her family, I know, but black hair for water, blonde hair for air. Brown for fire, no. Red for fire, brown for earth. There we go. No. Yes, yes. That's it, yes. We have two toddlers, but it should be fine because Lucas has his birthday around the corner too. Lots of birthdays appearing now. He grabbed a salad. Well, she's starting to show now. Relatively perfect timing, I guess.
Bullafrosh. Nay, you bay.
I wonder if there's a husky version of this dog, because that would definitely be Sasha. By Sasha, I mean Vixilla. I think this one's as close as we're gonna get to her dog. They're just kinda cute. I think her dog's name is Yuna? I can't remember if it's Yuna or Yuki. We haven't named the Blurfy. Let's name it Bart. I'm my own from being independent.
Not for you.
Oh, he got put in her high seat. Okay. Playing with his blocks, whatever. Hey, it's applesauce. This family is crazy, okay?
Shibes. What? What beesh?
Getting into crunch time here. He needs to start leveling these up. Build tower now. Hopefully this will also help Sasha learn how to go potty. I don't even know if he has to. I just told him just go. He doesn't need to. But this will help. Hopefully, level him up. So close. Oh, never mind. Hmm. They still have the new baby effect, but Sasha's right there. She's fine, but he's like, but he left. We have to end in about 15 minutes, letting you guys know now. I can't believe we actually got quite a few things checked off the list. Nearly. Halfway done. With Aquarius. Pisces still isn't even here yet. She will be soon enough. Not even here yet. Come hang out. I have two toddlers here. Maybe asleep for now, but not for a long while. Once they wake up, they'll be awake.
Yes.
What is she learning from TV? Comedy. Okay.
Pluto has that coat.
Roman's festival's in town. Travis just returned home.
DZ. DZ.
Last time I went to the festival, copyrights came after me.
Hope it's it.
How are we points wise? Of course, the toddlers don't have that yet.
Aha! Dizzy!
See, even toddlers like a BLT. Time to work on those skills of yours. You're so darn close. There we go. And now Lucas is ready to be aged up. Why not age him up now? Because he's not gonna get better and it's only a few days.
Pain trip. Me shabby.
Reach level 6 of cooking.
Ah.
hot blowout candles, Lucas.
How'd you mow me?
I was like, why isn't he aging up? There we go. He is lactose intolerant. Wait, no. We do it three times. One, two, three. Goofball. That makes sense for a wild toddler. Let's see. He's a goofball. So I'm going to say he's creative. Autistic, do the motor, or bunches. Okay, that makes more sense. There we go. I need to update his room, so if it's a child and not a toddler. This family feels like it's going way faster than Cherry's family. Children can still play with that. This is toddlers only, this is toddlers only, this is toddlers only. That's him. I don't know. How about a bland room for a very vibrant kid? I would like that. Of course, I kept his blurfy. I want to still be able to talk to him, though. There we go.
Oh, Malice, Nefa.
Plan his outfit, shall we? He's a rambunctious kid. Rambunctious. I already know what Pisces has to be, so there is that. It's not set, but I know I want it to lead to something else, you know? I want it to make sense.
Jamie Jampa. Whoa.
Okay. Hello, Lucas. What's your everyday? A sweater. A Christmas sweater. Sorry, but no. fake leather. Got those jeans. Mm. Formal. Oh, there's a lot of new outfits. I wonder where these came from. Why did you gain a hat for athletic? Got some new hairstyles. Where did these hairstyles come from? Guess I didn't fully check out all the hairstyles from the packs that I already had. Sleep. Oh, that's my 5 o'clock alarm, which means we have to come to an end. And we will be doing so once I finish putting him together, because this is... I see that he is indeed rambunctious. I didn't expect this much. Why are you wearing socks? Okay, sure. Just get rid of the accessories. There we go. Hot weather. Cold weather. Perhaps a different hat. Wait a minute. Okay, his hair looked brown for a second. It's just the hat. The hat makes his hair brown. What is this? Flames. Sure, but we need to change the hat. And he's done. So, thank you guys so much for joining me today, and I'll see you guys on Friday. Friday, we'll be playing House Flipper, at least trying to. The windows are so finicky. So I'll see you guys there. Same time, same place. Bye! Bye-bye!
Thank you.